Hey guys, it's Everyone4Doing, and welcome back to another WWE figure toy fun action vlog slash video. If you like these videos, guys, smash the like button, subscribe to the channel, tap that notification bell so you never miss an upload. This is going to be pretty much extreme moments with the WWE Wrekkin Performance Center part 2. You guys seem to love it the first time, so I'm going to do it again here. And according to YouTube statistics, only 15% of subscribers actually watch my channel. So if you guys are watching and you haven't subscribed yet, go ahead and subscribe. It's free. The worst thing you can do is unsubscribe. So thank you so much for your support. Let's get to the action. Wait a minute. Booker T trying to climb that ladder. But wait a minute. Stone Cold Steve Austin now. He breaks part of the Titantron. And no. Oh, he jumps through a barbed wire table. Holy crap. Wait a minute. Stone Cold Steve Austin. He's got Raven on the top rope. Suplex. Holy crap. No. Four barbed wire table set up in the middle of the ring. Kane's got Booker T. Don't tell me. He crashes him through the barricade. No. Don't tell me. Oh, my God. Holy sweet titty tacos. I killed him. Oh, my God. Raven is on top of those four tables. We got the big fat Big Show on top. No. Oh, he crashes through the tables. Wait a minute. What the hell? Booker T has got Jericho. Oh, he crashes him through that barricade. No. Oh, my God. He just speared him on top of the wall. God damn, he's got to be dead. No. Tess has Steven Richards. Thank God he's going to put him through a wall, hopefully. Let's see what happens. Oh, my God. He killed him. Holy crap. The whole wall just collapsed. Wait a minute. What the hell? Big Show now grabs Steven Richards. Oh, a knockout punch. But he's not going to stop there. Running power slam. Oh, through a wall. Big Show has Perry Saturn up on the top rope. Oh, my God. It killed them both. Big Papa Pump yelling at the camera here. It's Ghetto Randy Orton. Wait a minute. Ghetto Randy Orton now. Oh, RKO, and he implodes the ring. Oh, my God. No, we got barbed wire in the ring here. Holy crap. This is not going to be good. Bobby Lashley's got Finley. You're going to get your ass kicked, fella. And now, oh my God. End of the barbed wire. Good Lord. Look at this table set up. We have two or three chairs and a table. And now, Chris Jericho about to get choke slammed. Oh my God. Kane breaks the damn ring. By God almighty. Barbed wire boards covering the ring. Lashley is in trouble. Test has Lashley. Not a suplex. Oh, my God. Under the barbed wire. No. You got that huge barbell. Kane got a choke slam. Oh, just choke slams Lashley through the ring. No. Barbed wire in the middle of the ring. Kane has his opponent in a tombstone position. What the hell? Oh, my God. A tombstone. Head first. By God almighty. Stone Cold had a family. Damn it. Wait a minute, what the hell? Lashley's got Jericho. Oh, spears him into a ladder. And now Jericho running out the ring post. Oh, my God. Lashley's set up on a different ladder. And we have Jericho all the way at the top. Oh, my God. Just flatten him like a pancake. Oh, my God. Look at this mayhem right at the Performance Center. We have a ladder, chairs, and table set up. Lashley's got Jericho on the top. Don't tell me. No. Oh, my God. It killed him. No. We got a ladder set up across the ring. Big Show now has Big Papa Pump and a choke slam position. Don't tell me. Oh, my God. It killed them both. Damn it. Oh, my God. Undertaker is hanging his opponent from the Performance Center with barbed wire. God almighty, he's gonna kill him, damn it. Oh my God, we got a barbed wire wall. Holy crap, and now wait a minute, Big Papa Pump. Oh, tear shot. He grabs the Undertaker. Oh, and smashes him into the barbed wire wall. But wait a minute, he grabs him one more time, and he picks him up. Don't tell me. Oh, there he goes in the damn wall. The crap, where did Kane's got him by the throat? Not a choke slam on the weights. Oh, my God. Holy crap, wait a minute. Kane punches Ric Flair. He gets out of the ring. Ric Flair oversells it. Oh, and implodes the ring. that's gonna be it for today, guys. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to check out the description below for more videos. And you guys don't forget to stay awesome. See you guys later, and I hope you guys all enjoyed the video as much as I had fun creating it.